This baby chick has four legs, two are regular legs, and then two are hanging on the back of the baby chick. And when this baby was hatched, it appeared that there is a twin that came with this baby chick, and one survived and one just attaching to the back of the baby chick. And as you can see here, there are four legs. Two are regular legs, and then two are hanging on the back of the baby chick. This is something that I never seen before.